Trench warfare. Trench warfare was a defining feature of World War I, particularly on the Western Front, where soldiers from opposing armies dug elaborate systems of trenches to defend their positions. Trenches were a network of interconnected ditches dug into the ground to provide protection for soldiers from enemy fire. Trench systems consisted of frontline trenches, support trenches, and reserve trenches, with communication trenches linking them. Trench warfare was characterized by harsh and challenging conditions. Soldiers lived in dugouts or shelters in the trenches, enduring exposure to the elements, mud, rats, lice, and unsanitary conditions. Trenchfoot, a painful condition caused by prolonged exposure to wet and cold conditions, was a common problem. Frontline trenches were closest to the enemy positions and were heavily fortified with sandbags, barbed wire, and machine gun emplacements. Soldiers in the frontline trenches faced a constant threat of enemy attacks and artillery bombardments. The area between the opposing trench lines, known as No Man's Land, was a desolate and dangerous zone that was often littered with barbed wire, craters, and unexploded bombs. Crossing No Man's Land was extremely hazardous and often resulted in high casualties. Trench warfare led to a development of new battle tactics and strategies. Infantry assaults were often preceded by artillery bombardments to weaken enemy defences, followed by infantry charges across No Man's Land. Trench warfare led to a stalemate on the Western Front, with neither side being able to achieve a decisive breakthrough. The nature of trench warfare meant that battles often resulted in limited gains and heavy casualties without significant changes in the front lines. Trench warfare had a profound impact on soldiers' physical and mental well-being. The constant stress, fear, and living conditions in the trenches took a toll on soldiers, leading to high levels of psychological trauma known as shell shock. Trench warfare in World War I was a brutal and grueling form of combat that defined the conflict of the Western Front. The experience of trench warfare shaped the war's legacy and influenced military strategies and tactics in future conflicts. Life in the trenches. Life in the trenches during World War I was harsh, challenging, and often unbearable for the soldiers who lived and fought in the cramped and dangerous conditions. Soldiers in the trenches endured squalid and unsanitary living conditions. Trenches were often muddy, flooded, and infested with rats and lice. Dugouts and shelters provided some protection from the elements, but they were damp and cramped. Food rations in the trenches were often monotonous and inadequate. Soldiers typically ate canned or dried food, such as bully beef, which is canned corned beef, and hardtack biscuits. Water was scarce, and soldiers relied on water supplies carried in containers or obtained from nearby sources. Poor hygiene in the trenches led to widespread health problems among soldiers. Trench foot, caused by prolonged exposure to wet and cold conditions, was a common ailment. Soldiers also suffered from diseases such as trench fever, dysentery, and influenza. Soldiers in the trenches lived under constant threat of enemy attacks, artillery bombardments, and sniper fire. The sound of shell fire and the sight of explosions became a part of daily life, contributing to the stress and anxiety experienced by the soldiers. The soldiers followed a rotation system, with units taking turns on the front line, support, and reserve trenches. Shifts could last for days or weeks, depending on the tactical situation and the intensity of enemy activity. Those in the trenches had limited opportunities for rest and recreation. When not on duty, soldiers tried to rest, write letters home, or engage in simple activities like card games or reading to pass the time. The prolonged exposure to the horrors of trench warfare took a toll. Despite the hardships of trench life, soldiers developed strong bonds of camaraderie and solidarity with their comrades. Sharing the dangers and challenges of trench warfare created a sense of brotherhood among soldiers. Life in the trenches during World War I was a grueling and traumatic experience for soldiers, marked by constant danger, deprivation, and enduring impact of the horrors of war.